had a promise.
I'm not promising anything. It's got to be what's best for the pig.
Yeah, but it's a runt. Lisa said it. Don't get looking at it with piglets.
You're going to miss your bus if you don't hurry up.
Well, please don't take it back before I get home.
Go on, off.
You're sounding very severe.
Well, it's getting on my nerves.
I was thinking we might ask Lisa if we can keep the pig for a bit, since it means so much to Debbie.
What? What's going to you? I thought you were the one that believed in being firm.
I do, but oh, she's very upset, and well, if a piglet's what it takes to make her happy, then...
Emily, you know perfectly well that a piglet isn't going to sort her out. If we let her get away with that, then it's going to be kittens and horses and who knows what next.
Sounds all right to me.
Emily! You just want that piglet for yourself.
Well, it is very sweet. Oh, shall I have a word with Lisa and see if we can keep it for a day or two longer?
No, you're just putting off the day that she has to say goodbye to it.
I know, but... Oh, I'll ask Lisa and see what she says.
The vicar.
Oh, shut up. That's disgusting, Robert. Being offered another modelling job.
Have you? What for this time?
Walking gear again.
Oh, right. Career's really taking off then.
Yeah, well, at least it's money. You do modelling? Yeah, on and off.
Well, I do modelling as well.
Do you? Who do you do it for?
Loads of people.
Catwalk or catalogue?
Catwalk.
Who's your agent?
Elite Storm. That's it.
She's blagging again.
No, I'm not. Elite and Storm are two different agencies.
Yeah, well, I meant Elite.
Yeah. No one believes you.
So have you done any modelling then?
Yeah. I have.
So what is wrong with you?
Nothing, Robert.
Did you have a row with Andy?
No.
So what were you arguing about then?
Oh, we weren't arguing, Robert. Look, just mind your own business.
Well, yeah, she thinks she's moving in with you.
That's the first I've heard of it.
Do you mean Andy hasn't told you? Never mind, kid. You can keep on our floor.
Oh, here she comes. Supermodel.
Where's Chloe?
Not working today.
No.
Just give Emily a shout. She'll help you. Listen, you. Rob says he... Well, when? Why didn't you tell me?
No pig today.
No, though.
What possessed you?
I don't know. It's just something to cuddle when you go into an empty house, isn't it?
Yeah. All right, see ya. Bye. I've got a meeting tonight and that includes you.
Good of you to invite me.
Come on, we better go.
Yeah, I need to get off.
How'd you manage?
What?
Well, you know, without a mum.
Same as you.
My mum. She'll be dead soon.
What'd you say?
My mum. She'll be dead soon.
Oh, I didn't know. What's wrong with her?
Cancer. The thing is, I don't know how I'm going to cope.
You just will, somehow.
What's the worst bit?
Waking up in the morning, forgetting it's happened. Thinking that I hear her in the house and she's not there. Wanting to tell her stuff. Knowing that I'll never be able to laugh again or yell at me or anything. That she's gone forever.
Well, at least you've got your granddad.
Yeah. It's not the same, but yeah.
I'll have no one.
You'll have something I never had.
What?
Time to say goodbye. Make sure you say everything that you want to say before she dies.
Shh.
What?
Like me talking about it. I see you relented.
Things I do for you, though.
Debbie will be pleased.
Still going back, though. It is, Emily. And look, I'm serious. I promised Lisa. First thing tomorrow.
Yeah, all right. Hiya. Hey, you let him stay. Thanks, Pad, you're a star.